Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I am Jia. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing this trendy festive look with you guys. I also shared some of my hacks which I'm using nowadays. So do watch it from start to end. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and let's get started. So for the cleanser, I use this Dermadoc Hydra Boost face wash, and for the toner, I'm going to be using this Biotic Honey Water Toner. For moisturizer, I'm using this Biotic Morning Nectar face lotion, and now I'm applying it all over my face, to my cheeks, to my forehead, under my eyes and my neck too. Don't forget your neck and massage it very gently on your face. So for the lips, I'm going to be using this Biotic Bio Berry Plumping Lip Balm to prep my lips before I apply any lipstick. So for the head, I'm using this setting spray from Swiss Beauty to set the products I used yet. To start my makeup, for primer, I'm using this Wet n Wild Photo Focus Primer, and I'm taking a decent amount. Now I'm applying the primer all over my face evenly, applying it on my cheeks, forehead, under my eyes and my neck too. For foundation, I'm taking my always favorite Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade Softened 228, applying it with a damp beauty sponge. So today I'm not using any primer oil or any hyaluronic acid because I already set it with a fixer and use the good primer. So that's why I'm not taking any oil. Guys, just look at how beautiful the coverage is looking. It's giving so much a vibe of no makeup, makeup look type of base. Today I'm not using any powder because for me it gets really dry. So instead of using any powder, I'm just setting it with the setting spray so the foundation don't move when I use the other cream product. So for the concealer, I took the Insight Pro Concealer, applying it under my eyes to hide my dark circles. I will blend it with the use of damp sponge which I use for the foundation. The whole base is looking so beautiful so far. For the eyebrows, I'm taking this Swiss Beauty Eyebrow Pencil in the brownish shade, applying it very lightly. I don't want to fill this too much. I just want the light eyebrows. For the blush, I'm taking this blush palette which I bought from the Instagram store and applying it with the beauty sponge which I use for the foundation and concealer to give it a very natural finish. Here I'm taking a Faces Canada Magnetized Kajal because I'm not going to apply any false eyelashes, so it will give my eyelashes a fuller or thicker kind of look. So starting the eye look, I'm applying the concealer in my inner corner and taking my Hilary Rodda palette and eyeshadow. I'm taking this blue shimmery eyeshadow and taking it on the earbud and applying it where I applied the concealer in my inner corner. It's very easy to do. You can do with any color, pink, green, etc. So for the eyeliner, I'm taking Faces Canada Magnetized Eyeliner and making a wing and trying to make the same on the other eye too. For my lower lash line, I'm again taking a Faces Canada Magnetized Kajal and applying it on my lower lash line and smudging it with the help of an earbud. For mascara, I'm taking EDS mascara. I'm not going to use any falsies, so I'm going to apply a heavy coat. Lipstick, I'm using NYB lipstick in the shade Chandler Bong. Highlight my face, I'm using this Swiss Beauty Pearl Illuminator, applying it all the usual side where we use the highlighter. For the final step, setting the whole makeup look with Swiss Beauty Makeup Fixer, and we are done. If you enjoy, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.